Prime Minister Indira Gandhi today defended her decision to send troops into the Golden Temple at Amritsar to throw out the militant Sikhs. The BBC's Brian Hanrahan reports.
Mrs. Gandhi spoke of her anguish and profound sorrow over the military attacks on the holiest of Sikh shrines, the Golden Temple. But she said it was unavoidable.